bone praying people, that we will become the next group of bone praying people. We are about to become the next group of bone praying people. I didn't just say praying people. I said bold praying people. People who pray in a way that they will not be denied of what they believe that God will give them. Ladies and gentlemen, we serve a big God. Can I get a witness anywhere in the building? We serve a big God who can do big things, and he is not intimidated by a big God.